The action this morning was spectacular, I guess would be in one word. I don't think that we have seen that many fish that quickly.
It takes good balance in the river. A fear of not falling down and patience.
Oh boy, oh boy. Get him, Nick!
When you get out there, especially this is our first day out here, and you see that first fish, the adrenaline is just really pumping. And our best catches were when we slowed down and eased that net, and then all of a sudden a quick flick of the net over the snout, and then you get them.
Awesome, maybe we'll get a bunch today.
They remind me of dinosaurs. I mean, you look at it and here's a prehistoric fish, and it's just neat to think about it and to see these big, huge, scute scales. It's just nothing like it.
1001, we'll call it.
We measure it.
13.5.
And weigh it.
And then at that point, we'll check the fish for prior marks or tags that we've implanted.
We got nothing.
And then we tag it. And hopefully we can get growth rates on these fish. And more importantly, maybe, is how often they come back.
If we ever recapture that fish again, we'll be able to tell for certain that that was the same fish that we caught on May 18th, 2010, whether it's 5 years down the road, 10 years down the road, or 20 years down the road.
When you get the data that you need, that you're going to use, in this case, for restoration purposes of the fish, and hopefully bringing them back to their the numbers that there used to be before their population declined so severely. So it's nice to get that information and then see that the fish is swimming away just fine. The part that gives me the most satisfaction is, in this case, working with a species that I may or may not see the benefit overall because they live so long, and in this instance, with trying to get the population back to where it used to be, it's not an overnight thing.
It's euphoria. I mean, I love my job and I love most of the things I do, and I have a good time. But when you're out here on a day like this, chasing prehistoric fish that we've built these great structures for, and they're coming back and we've helped them, it's just, it's a hard feeling to put into words.